the line with Commander Kelly.
Scott, welcome back.
Thank you very much. It's great to be back on Earth and headed back to the United States.
Congratulations to you and everybody at NASA. How was the ride down and how are you adjusting to gravity?
The ride is, it's like going over Niagara Falls in a barrel while on fire, but it's still a very effective way to return to Earth, and I'm feeling great, actually.
You inspired everybody with what you're doing, and your Instagram feeds were amazing. You know, all the young people who had a chance to see what you guys were doing, that's going to plant the seeds for all kinds of work in the future, from young people who pursue science and technology, engineering, math. I talked about NASA getting us on a path to Mars, and you know, your work is going to help inform a lot of that research that we're going to have to do. So I couldn't be proud of you, man.
Hey, this is Mark Kelly here at the Johnson Space Center, and had a great night tonight touring all the facilities here with Dr. Jill Biden and some students from a high school in Maryland, and it was great to have them here. We're waiting for my brother, astronaut Scott Kelly. He landed yesterday in Kazakhstan, flew to Norway, then Canada. He's on an airplane right now. We're waiting for him to get home. For the last year, all we had was this guy. So we kind of miss him, because this guy doesn't do all that much.
Welcome back to Earth, Scott Kelly. Woo! I brought you some beer and apple pie. Nothing's more American than that.
This mission is the latest achievement in our country's space program, but it's not the last. This is the biggest team sport there is, space flight, and it's about all of us, not just one person. Thank you.